Hey guys, it's Mark here from editorskeys.com, and today we're going to teach you how to record perfect voiceover straight into Final Cut Pro X. By the end of this step-by-step guide, we'll show you exactly how to record voiceover without any complicated equipment or previous knowledge. And stick around, because at the end of the video, we've got something special just for you. So we've had so many requests on how to do this, but before we jump into Final Cut Pro X, it's important that the environment is good. So make sure you turn off that aircon unit, turn off any fridges or anything that emanates those humming noises, and make sure you shut those windows as well, just to block out some traffic noises. Next, we're going to plug in the USB microphone. We're using the SL600 USB broadcast microphone and a pop filter, but you can of course use any USB microphone on the market. There's some great ones out there. Okay, now we've got everything set up, let's jump straight into Final Cut Pro X and show you how easily this is done. Okay, so we're going to jump into Final Cut Pro X, but before you do that, you want to make sure that your USB microphone is being picked up by your Mac. And to do that, first of all, go to System Preferences and then come into the sound setting here. Once you're in there, just make sure you come along to Input at the top here, and then make sure your USB microphone is selected here. And then you want to make sure that the audio level is recording at around 80%, so your audio level should get to about this point here, and that's the perfect point so you can edit it nicely, and it's not going to peak, it's not going to be too loud. So once you've done that, we're going to jump over to Final Cut Pro X, and as you can see here, we've got an edit open, and this is the Instagram Stories post that we did the other day with Andy, and it's a fantastic post. If you haven't seen that tutorial, it's a great tutorial on how to really improve your Instagram story game, so make sure you check that out. But basically, we're going to use this as an example, and let's pretend that we wanted to record some voiceover here at this point in our timeline. All you need to do is, first of all, now you've selected your USB microphone within your system preferences, you want to open the Record VoiceOver dialog box. Now that can be found from up here by going to Window and then down here to Record VoiceOver. But as you know, I love a keyboard shortcut, and you can also access it by pressing Command Option and then 8. And then that brings up the Record VoiceOver option here. So what you want to do next is you want to make sure you record it, you want to name it something that you can remember. So I'll call this VoiceOver Test. There we go. You want to make sure that your input again is selected as your USB microphone. And then you've got other options here to count down to record, and that's the little countdown timer you'll have before it starts recording, and then you have some other options there. But basically, that's that. When you're ready, all you simply do is press the record button here. Now, I can't do that at the moment because I'm capturing the screen recording here to show you how to do it. But if you press that record button, that will start to record your voiceover directly into Final Cut. And that's the great thing, is that you can kind of watch your video playback as you're doing the voiceover. So it's a really good way of getting your timings perfect. And so you can comment live, you know, for things that are happening on screen, which is a really, really good tool. Once you're done, simply press this button here and that will stop the recording. And that's it. You've got your voiceover recorded directly into Final Cut Pro X. Okay, and that's how easily it's done. You've got your voiceover recorded. So I hope you found that useful. If you did, please leave a comment or a question in the comment section below, and I promise we'll get back to every single one. Also, don't forget to follow us on all social channels, because we sometimes have exclusive content on areas such as IGTV. Don't forget to hit that subscribe, that like, and that notification bell, and then we can let you know when we're releasing new videos. And also, as promised, as a thank you for watching the video all the way through, there's a special Editor's Keys coupon in the description under this video. So make sure you check that out, and you can save money off pop filters, microphones, and other great recording equipment. So check that out. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.